presence of God, our family, and friends.
The presence of God, our family, and friends.
I commit to trusting you and respecting you.
I commit to trusting you and respecting you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will be faithfully through good times and bad.
Regardless of the obstacles we face in life,
I will stand with you.
Sarah, do you give your hand, your heart, and your love to Joshua? From this day forward, for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I do.
This is the fun part, guys. In compliance with the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, and under the authority of God, our Father in heaven, I now pronounce you man and wife. Joshua, you may now kiss your bride. It is my very distinct honor and privilege to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Joshua and Sarah Kim. Let's give a hand.
Show us his forgiveness and his grace. And so it's not that I hope and pray for you guys difficult times. But I hope and I pray that during those difficult times, because they'll come, during those times of frustration with each other, when you see each other's incompleteness and faults, that you recognize that it's humanity, that it's us without Christ, and that it's an opportunity to love each other through those moments, to lift each other up despite of those faults, and be what Christ is to us, and be that love. And that's my prayer for you.